off-the-ground vision. Here's how tonight's programme is shaping up. Misty Oldland opens the beatbox. Freak Power dance this mess around, while Possum Dixon make their UK television debut. License to Ill and License to Thrill are Marion and the one and only Beastie Boys. I review Gina Davis's new movie, Angie, and notebooks and pencils at the ready for our special Phoenix Festival competition. Welcome to another slice of Late Night Delight. Now, when our researcher told me that this week the beat was coming from Hampstead Heath, I thought, aye. They're grooming me for the gardening programme, and then I calmed down a little bit, and then I began to think about the music connections. I mean, a couple of miles away on the top of Primrose Hill is where Madness and more recently Galliano shot their album covers. But Hampstead Heath has no such claim to fame. Until now, that is, when no doubt in a couple of years they'll be erecting a statue proclaiming Gary Crowley walked around in green circles right here. Well, not exactly here, back there actually. Now, we open the beatbox tonight with the meaty, beaty, big and bouncy sound of Misty Oldland.
Thank you.
intuition, but something in my water says that our next song could get your feet tapping and your lovage. Beryl the Peril, Olive Oil. Nobody wore them quite like the St. Trinians girls, though. Hubba, hubba, hubba. Here giving great plats and focusing our attention on her towers of hope and love is Misty Oldland with Why Do I Trust You? Time for bed now, I suppose, everybody. Only joking. How can you think about going to bed? With what's on offer on the other side of the break, there's a huge dollop of Possum Dixon. We'll be having a chat and a song from a band who've been described as a band for weeds. That's my kind of band. A Manchester band called Marion. And Freak Power, well, they get as horny as hell. All of that is coming after this.